Crossy and I are no longer dating. Killer, that's a horrible way of telling people we're married.